Hey y'all, it's Betsy with Happily Ever After Etc. and welcome back to another Cricut slash embroidery project. So today I am just sitting down to draw a few designs for an upcoming embroidery projects onto fabric, and I thought I would bring y'all along with me. Just kind of fun to see how it all works. I have 6 designs we're going to do using a variety of different pens. I prefer heat erasable pens, but right now I'm having bad luck with my heat erasable pen and my Cricut. So we are going to be using a washable pen and a regular fine point pen to draw these designs. If you want to check out a full in-depth tutorial on how to put Cricut designs or any just regular PDF pattern you may have purchased or found for free onto embroidery fabric for an upcoming project, I will link those tutorials down below. But today, just enjoy the process. It's really fun to do, and I'm really looking forward to embroidering these designs. Enjoy!